Hey guys, it's me, Bear, and today I'm just going to be doing some more customizing. Also, today is my birthday, and I got to stay home from school, and I wasn't feeling very good, but yeah. I decided to use Erlyn for this video because it's a customizing video and Erlyn's my custom, so I guess from now on, if I do a customizing video for the introduction, I will use Erlyn. I think it fits, but she's not replacing Kodiak, like I've mentioned before. I will still be using Kodiak as my mascot. Just, she's been taking a break. So I'm pretty sure I already know which one I want to paint. So let's get started. Thank you. I'm so sorry that the video got cut off. My camera died. And so, yeah. I took like a really long time to make the custom. She took forever. I think that was mainly because I didn't have like an exact plan. And her eyes are shaped funny because the St. Bernards have this little eyebrow thing that hangs over their eye, where most pet shops don't have that, and I'm not used to painting St. Bernards. This is my very first one that I've painted. So, yeah, and I'm sorry about the lighting change. As I said, I took hours to film, and so the sun moved. Yay. So let me show you her finished. Here she is. Really like how she turned out. The eyes don't look as good as I hoped they would, because like I said before, I wasn't used to painting this kind of eye, but they're still pretty good for my first time doing this kind of eye. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.